We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas time.
Take away the big shirts, the tattoos, the sweatpants and veins. Okay, I don't wear no makeup, no purse in my hands. My resting bitch face is mistaken for the mean girl. But what if I told you there's nothing I want more in this world than somebody who loves me naked? Someone who never asked for love but knows how to take it. Are you that somebody who sees a wall and breaks it? Are you ready to fight just to see what's lost behind my flaws? Can you love me naked? My friends think I'm moody, but I think I'm just fine. I could be pissed, but I like I'm not. I really remember when I say I forgot. No matter how hard I try to run away from love, at the end of the night I need somebody who loves me naked. Someone who never asked for love but knows how to take it. Are you that somebody who sees a wall and breaks it? Are you ready to fight just to see what's lost behind my flaws? Can you love me naked? When I wake up, who thinks I'm beautiful when I'm looking fucked up? I want that perfect love, am I asking too much? Someone who shoots for the stars, knowing I think I'm not good enough. I need somebody who loves me naked.
Who loves me naked.
Someone who never asks for love.
You are right here.
You're my lover.
Cause when I love you, right? Cause when I love you, right? Cause when I love you, right? Keep me up until my heart. You can't see anymore. You've been giving me your love. Keep me up until my heart. You can see it in my heart.
Turn the iPad, the tablet off. So it's day 4 of Vlogmas. We really haven't done anything today. I just kind of montaged everything from earlier today. I'm in true all natural form, but that's gonna have to be okay for this video. If you're new, thank you for watching. Thank you for clicking on my video. I truly appreciate it. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button before you head out. What we're going to be doing is putting together a gingerbread house, gingerbread cottage kit. I actually bought this a year ago, like last Christmas season, and I wanted to put it together at the end, but you guys know I was not feeling the greatest. So yeah, we're gonna do this today, and I don't want to talk y'all's ear off, so I'm just gonna let you kind of watch us while we put this together. So I got Brookie here, and I'm gonna try to lower the camera a little bit so that you all can see the table. Hold on, we gotta use that for the gingerbread house. I think this is the icing. So we're just massaging the icing. Okay, this is the icing. No. Sit down. Thank you. See, the gingerbread house was a complete fail. I got it together finally, and then somebody knocked it over. So yeah, maybe we'll try it again, maybe not, but yeah, we're not gonna put together the gingerbread house. There's frosting everywhere. I need to clean that up, and my hands are sticky from the frosting, so I'm gonna clean that up. I need to edit. That's Brooke playing with her toy. But I need to edit. I don't know how long this video is gonna be, but they're not all gonna be like 30 minutes or whatever, so we'll just see how much footage I have from today. But yeah, the next few vlogs should be more interesting or exciting or fun or to watch, or relaxing or whatever. So yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching. I truly appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe, follow me on my social media on Instagram and TikTok. It's always down in the description box down below, so check there. And Brooke's toy is playing as I'm trying to talk, so I'll just see y'all in the next one.
Isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good time.